My name is Lisa Higgins. I am 21. I'm currently a medical student, and I live at the moment in Hamrun, and I'm originally from Denmark and Vietnam.
Do you know any Maltese?
Well, I mean, my Maltese is bad.
Yen.
Yena Andi.
We had washerin.
We had
u washerin.
We had u washerin.
Aha, Sena.
My ambition is obviously always doing something that makes people feel something, and that's partially why I chose medicine, is that I wanted to do something that could change someone's life, and in a way, I also think music can do that. At least for me, I wouldn't get through my exam seasons or get through most of my day without hearing a song that I can relate to. The judge I would hope to impress the most is Gianluca, because I guess somehow we have a similar pathway with him being a doctor, but obviously I am in a different country and I am singing for a different audience, so I would hope to impress all of them.
Hi.
Hello. Shismek?
I don't speak Maltese,
right,
sorry.
I'm sorry about that. What's your name?
Lisa.
Lisa, hello. So where are you from, Lisa?
So I'm kind of a hybrid. I'm half Danish, half Vietnamese.
I like that. All right. Can you tell us why are you here?
Well, I'm in Malta because I'm studying medicine at the moment here.
All right.
And I wanted to join X Factor because I do love to sing. I've always liked to sing. So I kind of just wanted to be able to get that little push.
Very good. I'm a doctor myself, so I share your same passions.
Yeah, I know.
What are you going to sing for us today?
I'll be singing As the World Caves In.
Okay, go for it. Okay. Good luck.
My feet are aching, your back is pretty tired, and we've drunk a couple bottles, babe. Said a grief aside, the papers say it's doomsday, the button has been pressed, gonna nuke each other up, boys, till old Satan stands impressed. And here it is, our final night alive, as the earth runs to the ground. Oh boy, it's you that I lie with as the atom bomb locks in. Yes, it's you.
Lisa, it felt you were very much excited and anxious at times. At the very beginning, the first part of the song, you were quite unsure. It felt flat as a performance. But however, at the second part of the song, you changed completely, even your attitude while singing, the high notes, you managed to reach them all quite well. With regards to whether I liked it or not, I'm still a bit unsure. I'm still...
Lisa, I think there is a nice quality to your voice, but I think you need to explore it further and to use a bit more vibrato and, I don't know, just to be a bit more honest, I think. I think you like to sing, but I think you haven't yet found the right way to approach it yet.
Sometimes you don't know what it is that you like or what you don't like. I don't know what it is, but there's something about this performance that I actually like.
Okay, thank you.
When you belted those notes, I did not expect that power to be so consistent. If you had to put your mind to it, you know, because it's just like when you're studying medicine, like,
yeah.
Same thing with music, if you have to really dedicate and put in the time. then you might have something to work with there.
Okay, thank you.
As the song went on, as a new, you became more confident, you became more comfortable on stage as well. And I quite liked what you did towards the end of the song. Yes, as Ira said, I do think that you need to discover yourself a bit better. But I think that we can really help you with that.
Thank you.
Let's go for the vote.
Okay. I'm going to give you a yes for that.
Thank you.
You've come to the right place for guidance, so it's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Third yes from myself.
Thank you.
I want to see another singing doctor, so yes.
Thank you. Thank you guys so much.